Hello, my minions. We're back. We just finished getting our butts kicked, but also kicking some butt in the National Guard Training Center. So we're going to quickly transfer there. Holy frig. Yep, storm. So we go. Keep using what we're using.
Right?
Sure. Tell me what's going on.
A pack of feral ghouls has holed up nearby, and some of them have started wandering out lately. If more of them start wandering out this way, we may be overrun. We need someone to clear them out.
I already cleared that place out.
You did? That's a relief. It's been hard on everyone. Having to keep looking over our shoulder all the time. Fella, you and the Minutemen have our gratitude and our support.
Well, that was easy. Making food is very worth it.
Thanks for taking care of those ferals. One less thing to worry about.
So, let's head to the satellite array. Absolutely frightening, this sky. Ah, crap. This is so not good. can't I cook any of that? Get off me! Ah! Oh, that hurt. Let's do this again.
Excuse me.
You're with the Minutemen, right?
Sure. Tell me what's going on.
A pack of feral ghouls has holed up nearby, and some of them have started wandering out lately. If more of them start wandering out this way, we may be overrun. We need someone to clear them out.
I already cleared that place out.
You did? That's a relief. It's been hard on everyone. Having to keep looking over our shoulder all the time. Fella, you and the Minutemen have our gratitude and our support.
Alright. So. Remake everything that we made. Right, so if we go after that satellite array, those freaking things hurt. They're tough. There's Oberlin Station. Let's go talk to Preston. There he is. He's over there.
I'm always glad to see the sun come up one more time. Hey. I cleared out the ghouls that were giving that settlement trouble.
Glad to hear it, General. It's hard enough out here without people having to worry about ghouls in their backyard. Got another thing to talk to you about. We can finally start to think about more than just survival. We've gotten big enough that we're having trouble communicating with all our settlements. It's a good problem to have. And I have a solution. I think it's time to retake the castle. It used to be the Minutemen HQ, way before my time. Well fortified, centrally located, and most important, it has a powerful radio transmitter we can use to broadcast to the whole Commonwealth.
Okay.
So what happened to this castle if it was so well fortified?
This was long before I joined up, but the story I heard was that some kind of monster came out of the sea and destroyed the fort. A lot of the leaders were killed in that battle. And I guess nobody ever felt it was worth the risk to try to retake it. I've always wondered if losing the radio station was the beginning of all our later problems. So, should I have an assault force assembled near the castle?
I'll think about it and get back to you.
Your call. Just let me know when you're ready to pull the trigger. I've got something a bit different for you. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
All Funny part is, well, this might be... one of the big side missions. I'm thoroughly enjoying it. Science. Okay. What's the energy one? There it is. We need more intelligence. Fusion cores last longer. So. It's not gonna hurt dumping things into intelligence because... let's rank up Javier. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This will be 8. pop over there. And move on down. Storm coming.
Just take that medicine, and the swelling should go down in a week or so.
Sure thing.
Goodbye.
Who's this?
Going to see Doc Anderson? I can't recommend her highly enough.
Not many doctors around these days. She'll let me take a look at you. Been out of the loop. A lot of sick and injured taking up my time. Now, if you need treatment, let me know.
Patch me up, Doc.
Go over your symptoms with me.
Feeling sick. I think it's radiation.
All right. Let's flush your system. Done. Now, was there anything else bothering you?
No other complaints.
Off you go, then.
Okay. Just gotta remember, she's a doctor there. the hell are you? Annoying. What the hell are you? It's novice, and it's being a pain in the butt. Likeness equals zero. Well, crap. I think it's totally screwed that. Seriously, you're... What the hell? I don't think any of them were the password. Likeness one. So one of those letters. So it has to be the S. Really? Really? Really, really, really. Novice, my butt. Come on! Freaking ridiculous. So there's supposed to be one letter in there that were... Okay, so there's two. Got slightly closer that time around. Actual trick. So, let's look at those that are similar.
Sweet.
Now I'm starting to remember how to do the stupid things. Going the wrong way. All right, my minions. Now that boring bit of... really didn't want to let me in. It's another power suit. That's another power suit. Let's try this crap again. Thank you. Alright. There's only three words.
That's it.
Where is this on the map? Right by Lexington. It's another fairly solid set. Alright. We'll come back for that power suit in a little while. Let's head over this way. What's this? Let's check it out. see. Kissed Katana, deeper. Corner. Recree. Wishes. Only one.
There we go.
Okay. Where the hell are you, Cosworth? Alright, let's head down.
This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARX, Pharaoh, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. Support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station. Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARX, Pharaoh, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. Or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
Welcome to Grey Garden, darling. This is the Commonwealth's first and only hydroponic facility. Run entirely
Authorization
by
Arcs, Sarah, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies.
This place seems familiar. I think I saw a bit about it on the news, back before the war.
Yes, construction was completed mere days before the war. We were able to survive and continue our operations only because our Creator made us free, self-sufficient. You see, there are two kinds of robots here. The worker drones carry out labor and maintenance. We supervisors, that is myself, green and brown, possess sophisticated cognition processes. We are capable of complex analysis and decision-making, a testament to the genius of our Creator, Dr. Edward Grimm.
Obviously, the man was brilliant to come up with something like this.
I could hardly have said it better myself. Robotics and artificial intelligence were our Creator's great passions, rivaled only by his love. Perhaps you've noticed that I possess a rather singular personality, as do the other supervisors.
Well, it's definitely unique. Sort of hard to miss.
I'll take that as a compliment, darling. After all, the last thing any woman wants to be is ordinary. A few other things you should know. Talk to Green. If it's caps you require, Brown might have a few odd jobs. There's one other thing. A question, really. Tell me, darling, what do you think of the water around here?
Water?
It's ghastly. That's what it is. Simply ghastly. Pressure is down. Radiation is off. Why, it's practically toxic. Doing to my skin. This will never do. I don't mean to impose, darling, but perhaps you could lend us a hand.
What do you need me to do?
Most of our water comes from the old Western plant, south of here. Such a mess. Be a dear and pay a visit, See what you can do. Maybe tidy up the place. It must be filthy. If you can get it working again, I'm sure I can come up with something for you.
Okay. What the hell? All right, 1 second.
Hello?
Speaking.
This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad. Squad Gladius.
Hello.
Unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Pharaoh, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties.
Okay.
And we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station. Automated message repeated. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range.
Yes, not a problem. I was even thinking about it. I mean, it's one of those things that they almost don't even need to move the sink. Just cut the one covered. And so you can put the piping in. And so it makes a space for the washing machine after I sat and thought about it. But if they want to do that also, that's fine.
Authorization ARCS, Pharaoh, 9-5.
Possibly.
Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
Okay, that would be fine then. Yeah, I have no problem applying for it, because I like the location. I definitely like the place itself.
Describe Halen and Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Pharaoh, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
I can either come down tomorrow morning, or I can make a payment in the morning itself, because what I need to do is transfer my funds
to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Pharaoh, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
Possibly next week?
Automated message repeated.
Yeah, I'm paid through the end of the month here. I started work on the 30th, so I was hoping range. If I could possibly do it
authorization
here
arcs, Pharaoh, 9-5.
Next weekend would work also.
Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
Or possibly like start on a Friday or something like that.
Automated message repeat. Drive Halen and Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range.
If we can drive for the 27th,
authorization ARCS, Pharaoh, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position.
Yeah,
at
that
Cambridge
would be fine. Because I start work on the 30th, so I wouldn't be able to possibly move in until
automated
something like following Friday or something.
Describe Halen and Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Pharaoh, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
240. My credit isn't the greatest. I can get a guarantee. I have a guarantee.
Automated message repeat.
Because I sold my car last year to someone, they ended up going out and getting it.
Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies.
CCJ,
we're requesting support
which
or evac from our position
to
at Cambridge Police Station.
Now.
Automated message repeat. Describe Halen and Reconnaissance Squad Gladius.
It's one of those things.
Range.
I had two
authorization arcs, Pharaoh,
defaults, which have not completely paid off.
Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're
but they're not
low
showing
supplies.
Paid just yet.
Because
I had checked
or evac from our position at Cambridge
down
Police Station.
So I've taken care of all that. I'm working on getting that CCJ. But if you guys say, we need a guarantee,
automated
I have one.
Describe Halen and Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Pharaoh, 9.
Yep, and then I can make the payment. And we're running low on supplies.
We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
Okay. All right. Thank you very much.
Automated message.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Describe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization arms, Pharaoh, down five.
Sorry about that, my minions. I had to take that phone call on for place that I'm looking to move. Those look like spare parts. Yeah, I don't have access to that yet. Okay. Radio. Cambridge Station. Alright, my minions. We found a couple new places. We're gonna... Hangman's Alley. Cambridge Station's gotta be close by. So we're gonna end the video here. And I will... probably start another one, just a few. Cambridge Station should maybe be somewhere in there. But don't you know? If you guys and gals like what you see, please subscribe. Throw me on your favorites. Give me a like. If you got comments, let me know. And, if you like, dislike, want to see something different, we'll go from there. And until next time... keep on gaming, my minions.